morning, Toves. Good morning, Toby. Where's your good boy? Where's your good Toby? Hi, hon.
Hey,
good
baby. Morning. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm all right. I'm trying to get over the headache.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Is that a black pillow I see?
Yeah.
That's dirty. I need it. Crust. Hey, I'm changing out our sheets today, so it's okay. Everything will be good. I'm changing all of our fall and winter stuff to our spring and summer stuff.
That's a woman thing. She's got this shit down pat, and she's only 22, so bless her. I mean, I'm like, everything's black and beige and gray and tan. It's year-round color. It works for me, okay? Don't judge. But I'm glad I have a woman's touch in this house. Everything would be made of chrome and steel and brick. See? We'll see. Coffee top. Metal. Stone.
Except for I like that coffee table. And technically, it's not even a coffee table. It's an outdoor coffee table that was just brought indoor because it matches our living room set.
I didn't think of that as an outdoor coffee table.
It's an outdoor coffee table, though.
Well, I turned it into an indoor coffee table.
This is weather resistant.
Alright, we're gonna lay down.
Yes, we're gonna snuggle. Ready? Toby, wanna snuggle with us?
Oh, God,
it's snuggle time.
Fuck, please don't. I love you, puppy, but damn.
But he's so cute. You love the puppy. You have to love this puppy. Look at his little face. Look at his little face.
I've seen his feet before.
What?
I've seen his feet before.
His feet? What's wrong with his little feet?
I didn't say anything was wrong with his feet.
His feet are the cutest thing ever, though. They're just so cute, and they're... I love puppies. I love puppies, pets. They're just so cute. And I know Toby is, like, more of a dog now and not a puppy, but for me, he's always going to be my little boy. He's always going to be my little puppy.
Gross.
Okay, can you stop now? Please?
Well, you put your face by his face. That's what the fuck you expect.
Oh, I wasn't expecting... Oh, you just sneezed all over me. I wasn't expecting him to keep licking me. Usually he only gives me one kiss and then he's done. But no, he's like, your nose tastes yummy. Gross.
Comment on that. That's just...
Hi, Tobes. Hi, Tobes. Toby Tobes. Hi, Bubbles. Look, there's a baby eating ice cream for the very first time. He's so cute. You can't hold it. Yeah, that would have been a big ol' mess. It probably just numbed his gum. Probably why he likes it. Like him in love. He likes ice cream. You like it? He's enjoying it more than I am. He's like, more, mommy. More.
I don't want to give him a brain freeze.
He has an ice cream mustache.
Hey, you had a booger. You don't want boogers hanging out.
Toby. Say hi, little baby. Come here. Say hi. Say hi. Give
not
him a kiss.
Not in the face.
Good boy. Good boy, Toby. You gave him kisses. You're taller than the baby is. It's kind of sad. Are you happy with the puppy? Are you happy with the puppy? Oh, he got you. Oh, no, you can't lick his nose. Tober's nice.
Oh, goodness. I've never felt something against my eyeball.
Hi. He keeps looking at Toby like, what is this?
Ew.
Toby, be nice. Lay down. Good boy. Stay, Toby. It's okay. Good boy. Oh, it's so cute. Toby's like a little horsey. Hi, Tobes. You're such a good boy. Good boy, Tobes. He's like, I don't know what this thing
is. Cowboy.
Toby's like, get me. Nope, nope. Not doing this no more.
I mean, the pillow is.
Hey, don't move out of your way, man.
Hit you in the face with the
pillow.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. You see how she treats me?
We're going to say peace out, you guys.
ow. Hold on. Deuces. Love you guys. See you tomorrow. Tune back in. See if I survive this pillow beating. She's a wild one in the family, man. I absolutely love her.
Hey, Ron. So, man, we love you guys.
Ow! You punched me in the fucking mouth, dude.
I'm sorry.
No, back
I'm
off.
Sorry.
Step off.
I love you.
Step off.
At least when we hurt each other, we just laugh about it.
Yeah, nobody gets butthurt in this family. I'm too old, and she just doesn't give a shit.
It's just whatever.
She's like, oh, no, it's her age. I'll be like, get your ass, man.
I'm pretty laid back. Pretty laid back for the most part.
Not me. I was all roared up until her recently.
Until you started dating me.
Yeah.
My laid blackness rubbed off on you.
Yeah. Yeah, true, true, true.
Anywho, we love you guys. We will see you tomorrow. Hit that subscribe button. If you are new to our channel and you like what you see,
hit that subscribe button.
That's what I just said.
Hit it. Hit it again.
Well, and we need that big, huge thumbs up button, too. Thumb up the button.
Nothing, no thumbs up?
Thumb up. No, you don't thumb down. You thumb up.
Oh, yeah,
darn
I need a thumb up. What is the link to say? I guess they could leave a comment.
Anyway, we love you guys. We will talk to you tomorrow.
Later.
Hey, everyone. Insulate. Do. So sorry that the vlog is up so late. I'm not going to BS you guys, but I kind of forgot, actually, about the vlog today. I know, I'm so terrible. Anywho, click that blue button for yesterday's vlog. Click the blue square for yesterday's vlog. I'm still saying button. And click that green square for tomorrow's day vlog. Anyhow, we love you guys. We'll see you tomorrow.